The following program is rated PG.
It's Canada's Got Talent coming at you from one of the world's greatest natural wonders, Niagara Falls. And some other natural wonders are here for their chance to audition for the CGT judges. The winner of Canada's Got Talent will receive $150,000 courtesy of CIBC to help realize their ambitions and an opportunity to perform in the AGT live show at the Luxor Hotel and Casino, Las Vegas. Canada's Got Talent starts right now.
Wow.
We need some energy!
So here we go. The desk is lit, the audience is ready, and our contestants are getting warmed up to perform for their favorite judges.
Howie.
You
know what's great? Just being out like this and seeing so many smiling faces.
Oh my God, I can't wait to meet Howie and Lily Singh.
Lily's my homegirl.
My favorite judge has to be Cardinal Official.
I'm most excited for Cardinal.
Trish Stratus, she's fit. I think we could identify.
Trish Stratus, I adolescenced watching her.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Howie, I love you.
I love you too. But let's keep it between us.
There's a lot of love for our judges here at CGT.